Hey everybody, my name's Pocketpack, and today we are going to be doing a complete playthrough of Skyrim. I do have a couple mods going, and I have played a little bit, but I want to start over. We're going to start from the beginning, through creation to the end, where we beat some uber dragon. I don't know much about the dragon. I know it exists. I know we gotta kill it. Beyond that, I don't know. So let's begin. Presents. Ulrich. Elder Scrolls 5. Skyrim. He can use the thum,
hey,
the thule,
you,
something.
Finally awake.
Shut up. I was talking.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Yes.
Walk right into that Imperial ambush.
I guess.
Same as us.
Maybe.
And that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell.
You're an asshole.
You there. You and me.
You're gonna
shouldn't
die.
Be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all
you're a dirty bastard.
Sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
You'll see soon enough.
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
Why am I all angled?
Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Where is there? Oh, I think sure. That's up Mara, there, General Talius.
Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Well, if you weren't an asshole, you wouldn't die.
Look at him. General Talius, the military governor. It looks
excuse
like
me.
The Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
He does not look happy. My hands are bound. I can't do anything.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
No idea.
Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We're going to die.
Watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Now.
Yes, Papa.
Look at this. This game is just so beautiful.
Why do you think? End of the line.
Look how pretty this game
Let's
is.
Go.
Wow.
Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
I am a god. You be quiet.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Kill him. Kill him before he does something bad.
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers. Anyone
right in the ass.
Running?
I do.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
are you?
Khajiit, Imperial, High Elf, Dark Elf, a Breton, an Argonon. What do I want to be? Wood Elf? I want to be... I'm going to be a mage, so I'm going to be a high elf. Go over to body. I'm going to be a female, because females are pretty. Yes, we are. We are very, very pretty. Presets. Let's go with that particular preset. We'll go that one. I like that one the best. A little bulkier. Cool. We're gonna go this one. Let's do that one. Okay, now we're gonna go next to the head. Oh, you gotta have war paint before I can have war paint color. So go there. I like this one actually. We're gonna go with that. Scars. Now, no one screws with this complexion. That one looks like I've been badly abused. What the hell's wrong with... Do I have acne? Is that what that is? Face. I was freaking... Oh, come on. Oh, I can't mess with the... Oh, eyes. Okay. Eyes. There. No. Not those crazy super tilted eyes. Right there. Okay. Everything else I'm happy with. Brow, let's take a look at different brows. Let's go with, oh god, that's creepy looking. Okay, we're gonna go with that. Mouth, the mouth's fine. Hair, let's take a look at her hair. That's weird. That's a weird hair. There, other than hair color. No. There we go. Done. Yes, I'm done. We shall name her. One of the common female names I use in most games is Mirith, so we're gonna go with that.
You're not with the Thalmor Embassy, are you, High Elf? No. That can't be right. Captain, what should we do?
Let me
She's
go.
She's not on the list.
Let me go.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
No.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to the Somerset Isle.
Let me go. I'm just a pretty girl. Let me go. No. I'm just a handmaiden.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Uh-oh.
What was that?
We may have incoming.
Carry on.
Yes. General Tullius, give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let us.
Where'd you come from?
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials.
Can you say the same?
Yes, can you? And ka-chop.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
Who's saying that?
As he was in life.
Next, the High Elf.
Here it is. No, I don't wanna. Did you hear that? Don't wanna. Fine, I'm coming.
Prisoner. Nice and easy.
I don't want to lay in his blood.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's a big dragon above my head. Wow. Holy shit, come on. Why can't I move? What's going on? Yes, I understand.
This way.
Yes, let's go. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Run.
Yarl, what is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Oh.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
Up we go. Up. Running. Gotta get away. Oh, hello. Whoa, ha. Oh, that's Alduin. That's the dragon. That's a badass dragon.
Jump through the roof and keep going.
Yeah, uber jump. Yes, I know how to jump. Ow. Running. Where do I go? I don't know
stay
where to go.
Alive, prisoner. Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Where do I go? Oh, yes, he is. What was that? Okay, we're good.
Stay run close down. To the wall.
Staying close to the wall. Hello, Alduin.
Quickly, follow me.
Yes, go. Go, run, run. Running, going, going, running, going, running, running. Oh, block fire. Fire. You're on fire, but you're not doing it.
It's you and me, prisoner.
That wasn't weird. It takes me in several weeks.
Damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedvar. You're not stopping us this time. You, come on! Into the keep! With me, let's go!
Should I be...
The barracks is through here!
Do I go Imperial? Or do I go Stormcloaks? I'm going Imperial. I am Imperial scum.
Looks like we're the only ones made. Was that really a dragon? The bringers
yes.
of the end times?
Yes, it was.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see.
Why am I, what the hell is going on? Like, jerky.
Let's cut you loose. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
What the hell is going on? Okay, I'm back. I had some...
One of these chests
it appears that my video capturing software, in this case, DX Story?
One of these chests
shut up, I know, fine. It'll shut you up. Was causing it to stutter, but I figured it out and got it fixed.
You better get some gear.
For the most part. Still a little stuttery, but there's nothing I can do with it. I don't care for fraps because I use DxStory to record both my audio and my voice and my game at the same time. It just makes life so much easier doing it that way than any other way. So, inventory, all. I don't need a weapon, actually. Because I wield the power. Nope. Of magic. All. I want you in that hand. In that hand. Actually, no. That did not do what I thought it would. Let's go over here. Restoration. Healing in that hand. There. Okay. Yeah, I regenerate that right quick. Okay, we're good. Press ready weapon. I don't want to ready my weapon.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Huh? If you want to die, so be it.
Burn, you sons of bitches! Burn! Burn in hellfire! Burn! Burn! Oh! Magic slow. Yes, I know. Go away. Shoot. Tap. Exit. Get. Go.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
I regenerate right quick. M1 to block. How did I get in this view? I don't want this view. No. What the hell? How did I get? I didn't hit any. okay. So F. I did not hit F. Why did? Okay, onward. That needs to go away. Let's go down here. What do we got? What do we have happening down below? Oh, hello. Stop it, Alduin. M1 to block. I can't because I'm a fire user.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
It's Alduin.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
Take us alive.
Someone there?
Burn everybody! Burn, burn, bitches! Whoa! I am the mage of majory maging. Oh, did I set you on fire? Can I set you on fire? I can, but you don't seem to die from it, so you're fine. Can I heal you? I cannot. Nope, I cannot heal you.
Done then. This way.
Shut up.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
No.
Come on.
I may have just killed a friendly.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything.
I just killed everybody.
Let's go.
Look at that. Yeah. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other chicks can't. Okay, that's enough of that. You're not so pretty. Yes, I know how to do this. Go away. Tab, exit. Why are you doing everything what I'm telling you to do? Okay. Ka-chink. You got anything useful? Actually, you did. I want to have a hood. Apparel. Cape. Now I want you. We'll take you. Increase my magicka. By that. Okay. Let's take a look what I look like. Yes. I am awesome. Because I am an elf. And elves are, by definition, awesome. Okay. Oh, what was that? I saw a bag. Bag. What's this? Book of the Dragonborn. I'm gonna take you and I might look at you later. Set E. Take. Oh, yeah. I'm coming. Are you coming? Da, 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 da. Okay. Let's try. I have never.
Where are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
I want my, if I'm fighting from the outside, I can't get back in until I'm done fighting. Damn it. Okay. Why can't I change point of view? Let me back in. Ah. Oh, I can just mouse wheel. That's how I screwed that up. Okay. Anything cool in here? We'll take all this. I'm gonna sell it. Yeah. Okay. I love the mods that I got for this game. I got some that make it pretty. I got some that add more realistic blood. All of it is awesome. Are you coming? What'd you do?
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Can't take you anywhere. You just break everything. What do we got over here? Oh, well, yeah, that's right. This is... Oops, I remember what happens here. Where's my friend? Come on, friend. Come on, friend. Come on, this way. Over here. Come on. Come on. Okay. Excuse me. I know it doesn't go anywhere. I'm going this way. That's cool right there. Ow, bastards. No, mama spider! Burn! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Stamina's low. How is my stamina low? I'm not using anything that requires stamina. I didn't think I did anyway. Yes, my health is low. I know. I know. Go away. There. I'm gonna let my stuff reload or reheal. Oh, I also have an interface mod that these thingies only show up when I need them. The health, the mana, and the stamina. They only show up when I need them. Otherwise, they're gone. That way I can enjoy the prettiness of the game that much more. Okay, we're gonna kill her. Or if you're feeling like burn, bear! And you're dead. Because I just took down a bear. Bear claws, bear pelts. Oh, I did level, didn't I? Skills. Let's, destruction. Yes. Cast novice level destruction spells for half magicka. It's exactly what I want. Why can't I do it? I leveled. Oh, I never leveled. I thought I leveled. I'm insane. Ignore me. Moving on. Nothing to see here.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Oh, you whine a lot, don't you? Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Excuse me. I can't stop coughing. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is an interesting run being a mage. I don't have a shield or a sword or anything. I'm just casting death and destruction out my hands. So, like, describe all that. Describe. Like and describe. Describe liking. I'm a tard. Like, and that would really help me. My channel grow, subscribe, that will also help my channel grow. Anything you can do, I would appreciate it ever so much. Until next time, ta-ta.